I care about how fast I can find just one single rupee in every mainline Zelda game. For the sake of this challenge, I'll be hunting exclusively for green rupees and the occasional blue rupee. This is because not every Zelda game follows an identical rupee color order. Most modern Zelda games have adopted the same green, blue, red, and purple distinctions, but things still get messy sometimes. This is all to say, not every game is going to work the same.